besties, it's me, Tony Bomboni, ASMR. Welcome back to your session. Before this video begins, if you could just take a quick second to subscribe, tap the bell and hit all notifications. If you would like to happen to want to be notified of new videos from me every single day, as I do upload every single day. And I also have a website, TonyBomboni.com, if you'd like to book your own services from me, okay? These coupon codes are for you, available anytime you would choose. I have many, many services on there I think you would really enjoy to check out and listen to. There's tons of content on my website, tons more than on here. So let's begin. All right. I have selected, handpicked one item. And this is probably the only item in this whole house I could find that it's nothing special, but makes multiple sounds, because this video, as you can tell by the title, is about one trigger for the whole video, right? Traditionally in ASMR, artists show like 3, 4, 10 triggers. This is just one. Okay, you're gonna get only one for this video, okay? I think I spoiled you enough all these years. You just get one this time, okay? No, but like, seriously, this is just for this video. I thought it would be a cool idea. Try it out, why not? And you know what? When you give extra attention to just one thing, you are inducing more tingles, in my honest opinion, right? Like, I'd rather listen to 2 triggers in a whole hour video than 30. Because then you're not giving gentle, caring, loving attention to each thing, right? Like, if you're spoiled and you have 10 golf carts, you're not going to really enjoy and appreciate each ride, right? No matter how much money it costs. So that's my honest opinion about triggers. Weird way of comparing it, but there you go. I've shown this before. It's a plastic Japanese-looking houseplant. And the reason I picked it, well, I'm going to first look to make sure there's no nasty spider that wants to jump and eat me. Okay, It's probably dusty. Okay, not gonna lie, it's probably dusty. We all have that dusty houseplant sitting around. Oh, I thought I heard something. They were playing loud rap music down the street, and I'm like, oh, thank you, you can't hear it. These walls are really pretty good, okay? You can't hear what's going on outside, so. Yeah. But yeah, you can see the little green pieces, the red pieces, the wooden stem, the plastic stem, the leaves, the rocks, and the porcelain. So I thought, okay, wow, this thing probably makes at least 7, 8 different sounds, the little wrappings here. So it'd be the perfect tool for this video. So I want to start off with the red flowers. I love a good plastic flower. Honestly, I like plastic more than the real deal, because they last forever and you can decorate your house, and the real thing just doesn't. So. And it doesn't make much noise either. I'm a very touchy person, so I know that can be irritating, but I've kind of always been wanting to grab things, physically feel them with my fingertips, and it gives my mind a distraction, because I tend to be like the type of person that gets overwhelmed even in public places. So I want like to touch things. I've always, even in school, I had like a chewing gum in my hand, or like in my mouth, or like a pen, or chewing on a pencil. I don't know, always something weird. I couldn't even ever really sit and like look at the teacher in the eye and just like pay attention. I just can't do that. I'm like always looking around, daydreaming. And I never consider myself having ADHD, but I just don't. Yeah, I don't do that thing. It's just more like, some of us are unique and special. Let's put it that way. Okay. We're different. How about that? Weirdly different. All right. Mm-hmm. there's these stones, which hardly make sounds, I won't go there, but then there's this thing that holds the entire plant together. Not for food use, may poison food. What the? Who in their right mind did they really need to put that label? Honestly quiet because I'm enjoying the sound myself.